I have the audacity to believe that people everywhere can have three meals a day for their bodies, education and culture of their minds, and dignity, equality, and freedom for their spirits. From Martin Luther King Jr.'s lips to our hearts and minds, look, these are the resolutions that we must make to ourselves. Resolve to register to vote and then actually go vote. Resolve to be counted in the census because Miami Gardens can count. Resolve to elevate your voice about what's important to you and your community. As the mayor of the city of Miami Gardens, I want to help you keep these resolutions. Meet me here at the Betty T. Ferguson Recreational Complex on Monday, January 20th at noon for the MLK Rock the Vote and Empowerment Rally. From activists to entertainment, there is something for everyone. Bring the entire family and let's keep Martin Luther King Jr.'s work alive. For details, call the number at the bottom of the screen. I'll see you Monday, January 20th at noon.